U.S. President invokes cricket and Bollywood at India rally. U.S. President Donald Trump has addressed a massive public rally with Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on his first official visit to the country. Namaste, he began to a thunderous round of applause, before going on to refer to several Indian icons, from history to cricket to Bollywood. He was speaking at the Motera Stadium in Gujarat, Mr. Modi's home state. Mr. Trump's visit will focus on deepening ties between the world's two largest democracies. India will always hold a very special place in our hearts, he said. He also had words of praise for Mr. Modi. Everybody loves him, but I will tell you this, he is very tough. You are not just the pride of Gujarat, you are living proof that with hard work, Indians can accomplish anything they want. However, he struggled to pronounce several Indian words, from Ahmedabad, the city where he was speaking, to Swami Vivekananda, an Indian philosopher, greatly admired by Mr. Modi. He also called the Vedas, ancient Hindu texts, Vestas. He ended his speech by saying, God bless India, God bless the United States of America, we love you very much. He spoke after Mr. Modi, and the BBC's Regina Vaidyanathan says crowds began leaving midway through the U.S. president's speech. Mr. Trump arrived earlier in the day to a grand public reception and roadshow, with crowds lining his route to the stadium. The roadshow also featured performers from across the country, showcasing the arts from different Indian states. Billboards along the route were emblazoned with pictures of the men and carried slogans such as two dynamic personalities, one momentous occasion. Mr. Trump entered to the music of Elton John playing on the speakers. Mr. Trump's love of his songs is well documented. The event at Motera Stadium is being compared to the Healthy Modi event the two men held in Houston last year, which was attended by 50,000 people. Mr. Trump earlier made a quick stop at the Sabarmati Ashram, where Indian independence leader Mahatma Gandhi, who was born in Gujarat, lived for 13 years. Mr. Trump and First Lady Melania Trump tried their hand at the charkha or spinning wheel, which is used to spin cloth. Gandhi popularized the act as a form of protest against foreign-made cloth during India's independence movement.